Welcome back. In my previous video of PMSG based wind energy generation system, there was some error and many students were sending me their model to my email, and it is not possible for me to watch everyone's model. So I wanted to make this video. So see what is the problem actually there was. This minus one, you can see entire model is similar, no changes. Okay, inside no changes, entire model is same what there was. So this minus one we have to include whether between these two or inside this turbine. So what I did in that video, just enter inside the wind turbine. Here is minus one. This minus one we have to make into one. So how I will make it into one? Either you do inside this wind turbine or outside of this wind turbine. Okay, so here I am doing outside of the wind turbine. So just use a gain of minus one here. Why we have to do this? Because this two mass drive train will make this incoming signal into minus. Okay, one more thing important, that is this power buoy setting here. In that video, at start of that video, I taken 50 e power minus 6, but you have to take 20 e power minus 6 to 30 e power minus 6, and rest setting up the this sample time, like here 50 e power minus 6 we have to keep. Here also 50 e power minus 6 we have to keep. Similarly, rest of this power buoy, if anywhere this sample time is required, that you have to take 50 e power minus 6. Another thing is that this solver setting, you have to keep this your solver setting like that. Okay, otherwise you will not get the desired output what I am getting. So now I will run this one and I will show. So just look here, and here is the waveforms. Okay, already I have had explained all these things in previous video. Please watch there. So this is the waveform. Okay, so I hope this will clear your doubt, and you will get rid of the errors. Thank you. Please stay tuned.